Hilda, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles! You're in the way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problem! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know! But... no.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some soup could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Yeah!
time, you have to save yourself. You will. I'm not losing you, Pete.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Thank you.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. The budding photographer needs help? My people! Yeah, we're not doing this today!
There's no stopping the prophecy!
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Thank you. Well, I'm not too heavy.
Almost there! And there we are. Pros will take it from here.
I'm gonna tell everyone in there how much of a good guy you are. Thank you.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. Told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Hey.
You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Grenade out! Opening fire!
Watch him!
Watch your hands!
Oh! separated because of you.
Is that so? X.
As long as I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood, will you give it to me? Destroyed our world, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh.
Yes!
Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. Yes, yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your first. Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and changed nature itself. Man is beneath me!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Thank you.
find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. Out a cure, something better. Harry? You're not. Kinda miss having that extra symbiote strength right now. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Huge Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. Gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Reverb in here. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. Here we go. Yes. Super echo of a chord. Symbiotes. How'd you get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. The pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
needs to get right up to the rotor. Yes, got it.
Oh no, here come more. Where are they coming from?
Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.